The economy is the system by which people interact and trade goods and services with each other. The economy of early societies was based on barter. In a barter system, a farmer might trade his cow's milk to the baker for a loaf of bread. Today, our economy uses money to make trade easier. So a farmer can sell his cow's milk for money and use that money to buy bread from the baker.